on the road, but I can't see you. And with that, I would love to bring the confirmation for exams on distribution dinner today, Wednesday, February 28th, 2024. Whereas Adams Club Distribution Center has chosen Shakopee to open its first multi-purpose distribution center to help supply around 25 clubs in Minnesota, North Dakota, South Dakota, Wisconsin, and Iowa as a scholarship. The 365 square foot center in Shakopee will open on March 13th and staff 101 employees. There are currently 74 stop stations, which will help to distribute both e-commerce stuff and fulfillment to clubs this distribution center is servicing, all aimed at improving supply chain. And whereas on Wednesday, February 28th, Status Club Distribution Center will celebrate the ribbon cutting of this place located at 7100 Lincoln Way in Shakopee, Minnesota. Now, therefore, I, Angelica Cabrera, City Council, City of Shakopee, do hereby proclaim Thursday, February 28th to be Sam's Club Distribution Center Day in the City of Shakopee, Minnesota. Given under my guidance, the City of Shakopee is 28th day of February 2024. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you everyone from the chambers that are attending today. I also want to thank the Shakopee City Council and Mayor for being here, the Scott County CDA, Scott County Commissioner Jody Brennan. It's just another great thing to have in Shakopee and just to see the work that the City EDA or the City Economic Development has done along with the county and the City Council to bring these wonderful businesses to our community. Great job opportunities for people in our community. We're just thankful to be a part of that and work on initiatives within the city and continue to grow out our beautiful community. So thank you so much for coming to Shakopee. It's wonderful to have you here. Thank you so much. And with that, I'd like to read our certificate of recognition for Sam's Club. Presented in celebration of your grand opening and ribbon cutting, we are honored to have Sam's Club Distribution Center as part of our community and extend our best wishes for your continued success in the future. And by way of start towards this goal, the Shakopee Chamber and Visitors Bureau hereby presents to you your first dollar of clear profit.